floating stern of an astronautical salt transgov vessel nearby. Vessel name, Mercury 2. Inoperative.
Now I just need to build the test override module. Then I can disable that satellite tower.
Scavenging, chopped some veggies with the cooks, and tried to help Diana, but she sent me down to engineering with Stephanos. I've been working with him the last few days. Stephanos, how to describe Stephanos? He's by far the most thorough engineer I've worked with, and no ego. He never leaves a job undone, no matter how late it is. I've never seen him awake before 11, and he always greets me by saying, "Kalimera, Yasmin." In the sleepiest drawl. Not a morning person, that one. He listens with the slightest smile on his face and twirls this stray curl by his ear. He asks a billion questions, but I don't mind. He surprised me today. There's an empty room on the bridge, just a spot of negative space in the ship. He set a picnic there and said, "I need to relax." He even called me a busybody. There were these crazy glowing fungus things he found to set the ambiance. The most exciting part though, drumroll, he can jailbreak fabricators. He made a small batch of traditional Grecian dishes. But the craziest part, he managed to make a suit of falafel from me. I never thought I'd see a good falafel in deep space. Alhamdulillah. A quiet genius, that one. This planet may be a cold mistress, but maybe it isn't so bad.
Thank you. I am sensing interesting patterns to the northeast. It would be worth investigating. But be careful.
Of what?
I recall ravenous creatures tunneling beneath the ice.
Hypothermia imminent. New blueprint synthesized.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Thank you.
restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
back to the terminal. Satellite is down.
I am impressed. That was most resourceful.
All right, Altera. You win this round. Come find me at my greenhouse. I'm about a kilometer east of your position up on an iceberg. I have a present for you.
I'll come by if I have time.
Sure, whatever. If you have time for me in your busy social calendar.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
another site found, but I cannot yet tell whether the others survived. Still, it holds valuable information. I hope you will find more.
Damn satellite hasn't passed by in a while. I guess that was your doing.
Sam's not the only one in the family who knew what to do with vague directions and old wire.
She was an original, that sister of yours. First time I met her, I was sure she was Altera through and through. Not a crease in her uniform. Sending those damn bird bots to spy everywhere. Then, she surprised me. Maybe a little too much.
Meaning?
If you really want to know, there's a PDA on the bench that can point you in the right direction. You need anything else? Don't bother me. But you can help yourself at the greenhouse. At least I can do to repay you for getting those spine pests off my back. Alright, Marge, old girl. We hate this greenhouse. So here are some pointers to remember so we never have to do the worst parts again. Too bad you can't fight malnutrition by hunting it down and killing it. So, first thing, insulation. First few nights the soil was rock solid. Ended up having to insulate the damn place with dehydrated kelp. Adding a thermal mass helped too. Heat from barrels of water. Probably should have just eaten the damned kelp. But nope, my body was craving a salad. Wish I was just made of exosuit. Next, grow lights were a must-have. Gotta admit, I felt pretty proud of my first full crop of lettuce. Fed half of it to Preston. That snowstalker will eat practically anything. Always spits half of it out, though. Another thing we have in common. The slobbery green mess makes good compost.
I've already synthesized an antidote and stashed it in a cave. I can go grab it and...
That's your plan?
You don't think it'll work?
You're thinking too small. You can look all you want. There's more to Marguerite than any damn fangled gadget can see.
Welcome aboard, Captain.